everyone! Welcome to Pumpkin Snatch. Today's video is another reaction video to Super Xavier. Looks like it's gonna be if Batman was a savage, guys. So I hope you liked today's video. Consider liking, subscribing, commenting. I read all of your comments. And I love when so many new followers I'm getting. I'm getting like subscribers and followers every day. So consider joining and join Discord as well. You can find me on all of my socials. Alright guys, my socials are in my link, I'm sorry, it's in the description. Anyway, let's get this video started. Alright, without further ado. Oops.
Good job today. You saved the world again.
Yeah, good shit, gang.
Yes sir, dubs in the chat.
Saving lives type shit.
Great teamwork, everyone.
Hell yeah, good work, team.
You're welcome.
Wait, what?
I said you're welcome.
I'm sorry, what exactly did you do again?
I carried.
Batman, why do we always have to do this?
I just want you guys to understand, this team would be nothing without me.
Bullshit,
wow.
You don't even like us.
I don't.
Why do you think you're so much better than us?
Who are you?
What do you mean, who am I? I'm Hawkgirl, you know who I am.
What is it that you do again?
I can fly and I have a mace.
She looks different.
At least I have powers.
I'm more of an asset to the team.
Damn, god damn.
Wow.
Don't talk about hot woman like that.
It's Hawkgirl, no one cares.
Either way, I'm getting really sick and tired of you, Batman.
Can't whoop me though.
Literally everybody in this room can whoop you.
Ooh.
Is that a point? You are powerless.
Yeah, I'd beat your ass.
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you think?
It's not what we think, it's what we know.
But that's funny, because I've actually made a plan to kill each and every last one of you if one of you guys go evil.
What?
You heard me.
Nice.
Man, you cannot be on our team and have plans to kill us.
Hey, you started it.
Bro, you're psychotic.
And your mom's dead.
Shit, damn.
Wow.
God, damn. Batman, I'm getting really sick and tired of your shit.
What are you gonna do about it?
Do you want to find out? You guys stop.
Wow.
See this arrogant asshole.
Why are you guys even mad?
Why are you weak?
Oh, hell no. Oh. I'll beat your ass.
Oh, no.
I'm used to fighting clowns.
See, I told you guys, he's an asshole.
Who is that?
Batman, why are you even part of this team?
Came for the hoes.
Hoes?
Hoes?
No one even likes you, let alone date you. I don't know about that.
See?
Wow.
I knew he was clapping.
Damn. You guys can't be dating on the team.
Not dating, just clapping.
You're a pig.
Your dad's dead.
Shit, ooh. Your parents are dead too.
My parents died, made me rich. Your parents died, made you a bitch. You're mad.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Batman, what is stopping me from beating your ass right now?
That grip on my hip. The kryptonite clip.
Why do you have a gun with kryptonite bullets?
Yeah, me personally, I wouldn't take that.
Batman,
that's
leave.
Rough.
What do you mean leave? I own this tower.
I thought you gave it to us.
Only thing I knew about is Bates.
But what do you want?
I want you right here. You're fired.
All my friends are here. I sleep here. Where am I supposed to go?
I guess the same thing you did last time. You lost your home and loved ones.
God damn! Batman, you can't keep me off the team. You need me.
No, I don't. All I need is money and hoes.
There's more to life than money and hoes.
False.
What about your morals? What are you teaching Robin?
Like this.
Robin, rule number one, get the money. Rule number
get
two,
the money.
Get the hoes. Good job, son. Love you, Papa.
That's sad.
That's swag.
You're hopeless.
You're homeless.
Damn!
Oh,
gosh, guys, that's enough. Yeah, there's no point in arguing.
You would know with that pointy ass head.
Bro, why are you so mean to me?
A monster.
You're ugly.
Damn! Don't talk to Martian Manhunter that way.
Who are you? How did you get in this tower?
I'm part of the Justice League!
Cap, I've never seen you in my life.
Because you only pay attention to money.
Money has use, unlike you.
God damn!
Dang.
Okay, now you're taking it too far.
Shut up, bitch.
You do know I'm the fastest being on this planet, right?
Run yourself into some bitches.
Me and you both know you don't want to fight me.
Yeah, it'd be too easy.
God damn! Batman, you're breaking us apart!
I kind of broke Lois's back.
Oh,
this
shit.
Man is a monster!
God damn!
Batman might kill you. Getting mad over a hoe? Couldn't be me.
How did he win a fight without throwing a single punch?
Good job today. We saved the world again.
Yeah, good shit, gang.
Hey, yes,
sir,
dubs
in the chat. Saving lives type shit. Great teamwork, everyone.
At least
yeah.
I can start it over,
team.
I think.
Wait, what?
Said you welcome.
Wait,
I'm
no.
I'm sorry. What exactly did you do again?
I carried.
Batman, why do we always have to do this?
I just want you guys to understand. This team would be nothing without me.
Oh,
bullshit!
Wow.
You don't even like us.
I don't.
Why do you think you're so much better than us?
Looks like there's
what
more.
You? What do you mean, who am I? I'm Hawkgirl. You know who I am. What is it that you do again? I can fly and I have a mace.
Oh. That's true.
Oh, okay.
At least I have powers.
I'm true. An asset to the team.
Damn. God damn.
Wow.
Don't talk about hot woman like that.
It's Hawkgirl. No one cares.
Either way, I'm getting really
okay,
sick
no,
and tired of you, Batman.
It does look like it's starting
literally
over. I'm sorry. I was kind of lost in thought here. And, that was a really funny video. Batman just, and this is a monster. But, you know what's funny? Nothing that he said was wrong. Like, everything he said was right on par. And I'm pretty sure Batman has made, like, contingency plans for all the Justice League members. Like, a popular, I think there's a movie that came out about that. Or it's like a popular thing that I keep seeing in, like, other comics and stuff. But yeah, so That's super Xavier. I will do more of his videos. It's really funny, and it looks like it's through VR chat, I think, they're doing this. So, one of these days I want to get that, and I can't wait, because I want to put my own custom VTuber in there, and hopefully videos similar like this. Like, alright guys, well if you liked today's video, like, comment, subscribe, and sorry for the language, it's a bit much. Until the next time guys, take care, okay? Bye!